My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Edward.
Sir.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Oh, bloody!
Whoa! No! Don't swear. She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song. So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
Get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shit.
Fall in, McManus.
Bird's ball. I'll pluck every feather off that damn.
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edwards.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur. All stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, We're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room! That's our cue. Follow our hand! Fire incoming!
Artillery's tearing the boys apart!
Don't let those deaths be for nothing! Move! Ice front, try! Field gun! Move and get a clear shot of those field guns!
I appreciate not being a target, no good!
Their outfit! Look where that shot came from, and let them have it! We're moving slow! Finch, what's the matter?
Engine's fine, sir. It's the mud.
Those machine guns are holding our lads back. Hold position here! Clean out all the German guns! Hold position here. Let's get Fritz on the run.
Stay focused, boys.
Should I give the bird some rum? He's
tell me what to do.
Don't mess with the pigeon, Richard. It's our only link back to headquarters.
Edwards, how about you? Need a drink to steady your hands?
No, I don't.
Save the fun and games for when we arrive at Cambrai, boys.
Let's move!
lads. We've soon taken their spot.
Let's go! comes, boys. Nice serving with you, lads.
You have the look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which you'll do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start it up.
Back it up.
Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah! Come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, Big Miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just gonna stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad. see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. Yourself together. We are counting on you getting us through this. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
I think right.
According to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it should... On the bridge! Germans, let them have it!
Mir die scheiße Arbeit. Was für ein Haufen Scheiße. Das habe ich nicht verdient. Jede Nacht Wachdienst. Der Hauptmann ist so ein Arsch.
Will ich jetzt stimmen oder was?
Ich dachte, das warst du. Was zum Teufel ist mit deinen Augen los?
Ich will nicht mit dir reden.
Thank you.
morning games for a Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here.
What bloody shambles. Get yourself in the driver's seat and get us rolling before the whole German army shows up.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like one of our best needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Over here. That tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
Look, if that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
So much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running, don't die.